imperialistic phallocratic heritage.
Bad landscapes.
But I picked up something for you on the way over here.
Really? A bust of Freud. Oh, well, that's really quite thoughtful of you.
I figured you'd appreciate the irony. Since he's been proven wrong about practically everything.
I like to think that Freud's theories will stand the test of time.
Really? Have you read either of his books?
Excuse me, young lady.
Uh-oh, here comes the lecturer.